Old Otis elevator. In the Masonic Temple building. Look at this. It will come. Here it is at one. Wow. Could go to three. Door closer, push the button. No floor indicator. Oh, bump. Opens on this side. Back on the wall. Watch this, the old bumper, see? Give you a little bit of a view. Here it goes. Interesting cab configuration. Look at that door there. That door there. Oh, big bump. I think we'll go for one more ride. Again, the door closes when we push the button. Look at this. Oh, the fan goes off. Here, you can hear the motor that way. You have to turn the light off. Y'all going down?
No.
Well, eventually.
Oh, okay.
Not right now.
Thank you.
It's a beautiful old elevator. The only way you can hear the motor is to turn the fan off, the light off. Big bump. There it goes. Now you can watch the numbers. And it looks like it's stopping. Oh! There. Okay. We better go. I'm parked at Advanced Auto Parts. This is the building itself. And that's it.